We have some breaking news out of Anderson to let you know about. This is Anderson County. The coroner has identified the woman killed in a fiery crash as 61-year-old Stephanie L. McGill of Iva. The crash happened just after 9 last night on Interstate 85. It involved a tractor trailer and a car. At last check, the truck driver was still in the hospital.